Hey Team Blossom, welcome back to my channel. It's Blossom and Jasmine, and I wanted to show you this card that I made for my mom. I bought this card for her birthday, and I basically just added glass crystals to this card. I actually made her a Swarovski card before because I love doing the most, and because my mom deserves only the best. So it was a Love Pop card, and Love Pop actually liked my post of the card. So like whenever I make something, like 9 times out of 10, no matter what brand it is, that brand will like my picture. So this is the card. This was her Mother's Day card. She's the mama cat, and then it's 4 of us. So yeah, this card was super easy. I got this card from Dollar Tree. And you're gonna need some glue. You can use E6000. It's just you're going to need a syringe if you do. Gem Tack is a great glue to use for this because it's very light. And what you want to do is you want to have a pickup tool. This is a tool I got from Rhinestones Unlimited. And whenever you shop from there, you can get a discount by using my promo code BLOSSOM. So BLOSSOM, all capital, and you get a discount. So you can definitely do that if you want like really fancy crystals. But if you just want some regular glass crystals, you can go to my Amazon store and there is a link in my Amazon store. So that's pretty much it. I love you guys. Tell me what you think about this card. Do you like it? Like, you think it's cute? Are you guys going to bring out some of your own cards? Oh my God, someone's blowing me up. But I love you guys. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, you guys be absolutely phenomenal. With love always, Blossoming Jasmine.